Hi. Sorry I've been quiet cutting me hair. It's just I want to concentrate doing it. I don't want to get me hair even more of a mess than it is. Good morning. It's roughly about 5:30. I've got some news to tell you. The Chopper1 axe has arrived. It's finally come, so I'll show you that in a sec. I'm going to be doing a few jobs today. I'm going to split some wood and we'll have a go with the Chopper1 axe as well. I'm hoping to do a few videos in a few days as well, and one of them will be showing a comparison between the Fisker X27 and the Chopper1 axe. I might get a couple of unbranded axes out as well to see how they cope. Have you got time to come in and have a look at the pups? You have? Right, well come on then, let's go. Get my shirt. Anyway. Do I look a Bobby Dazzler then? I know what you're thinking. You too, one day could look as good looking as me. But unfortunately, until that day comes, it's a burden I must carry. It really is. Come on, in. Come on, I've got kettle on. Here we go. Look, are you coming now? Wow, I've got kettle on. Come on, it's nearly ready. You having a coffee again or are you having a tea this time? Come on. Right, come in, let me shut the door. That's it. Right, come on, let's have a look at these pups. Come on. Right, flip the camera around. Here we are. Now this isn't recording this, I just put this in for light. It's one of my rigs I use for filming. Now look at these. Look at these Bobby Dazzlers. Here we are. There's our Tweedy. She loves the babies. Now look how big they've grown. Let's see if I can get one. Come here. Look. Oh, it's on the teeth, that one. Come here, get out of this side. Now look how big these little babies are. Look how big they are. Huge, aren't they? Like monsters. Got beautiful little puppies. So there. You can see the size of them, how big they are. Now, if anybody's asking what this is on Tweed, this here, it's just a little tag, that's all. I've had it checked out with the vet on numerous occasions, and he says it's just a tag, it's nothing to worry about. And I have, I've had it checked out, because the vet usually comes for some reason every so often. Usually when I've got pups or anything like that, if I get an older dog that's not so good. So I always get my dogs checked over regularly. That's that. Look at them, they're beautiful, aren't they? Now, all the puppies are now sold. Now, I had one lady, and she was on the reserve list, and somebody had to back out because the husband lost their job. So, that lady who was on my reserve list has now got a puppy, which means I have now got nobody on the reserve list, because I don't usually keep a reserve list, but I've got nobody on. So if anybody wants to contact me, give me a bell to go on the reserve list, just in case anybody had to back out for any reason, then you will be first choice then if you're a reserve. Hi, just before you go, now you've seen pups, I'm going to show you the Chopper1 that's come. Look at that for an animal. The Chopper1. It's got wedges in, look. So as it, I put this rubber on this thing on this cell sheet. So as it hits the wood, a normal axe would hit it and it would split it, but what this does is when it hits the wood there's wedges that come out and these wedges force the wood apart. There's one on that side, there's one on this side. That's it. It's very, very sharp. Ooh. Is actually, oh god, that nipped me. So I had to spare one of these, so I thought it'd be best to put that on. I'm gonna get a proper sheath for it. Right. So that's the Chopper1 with a wooden handle. So there you go. So we'll split some wood later on, and I'll see you later.